Hey guys, how it's going today? Great to see you. And in this short video, I'm gonna talk about how to withdraw money from your Stash account. So guys, you just need to open your Stash app and then click on the transfer button. And then click on personal portfolio option and then you need to choose bank. Now enter the amount you want to transfer and then hit continue. So guys, that's it. It's really easy and needs only a few extra steps, as you see. And remember guys, the transfer can take up to 3 business days. So guys, that's it. If you have some questions, feel free to write them in the comments. I really appreciate your attention. Thanks for watching and see you in the next videos.